Okay, just to make a couple announcements of how this is going to run today. We are going to announce senior badges between the performances for the talent show. When you come up and receive your award, if you will stop here and get a picture with Riley Morton. All right, Riley's sitting right down here. Make sure you pause, get a good picture. And then after that, you can return to your seats. If you would like to use a different picture for the yearbook, please submit it to me by Monday, by the end of the day Monday.
So if you and your partner, if you want best friends, if you want to take a different picture, or submit a different picture, go ahead and get that to me by Monday. We are going to do live voting for the talent show.
So the judges that are going to be up here today are going to critique the performances, and then we will open it up for live voting when it's all done. So we'll give you about 15 or 20 minutes to vote. You can vote as many times as you like. We'll show that link up here on the screen. Thank you, Mr. Edwards, again for running the video, the audio, and just making this performance go smoothly. Mr. Baker, who's editing the live stream footage right now, so thank you to him. And lastly,
my Limelight students. So they've put this presentation together for you. I hope you enjoy it. And again, thank you to all those that were willing and had the courage to perform. It takes a lot of guts to get up here and perform
in front of your peers, so thanks to everyone who did that.
And lastly, to the Drama Club, for what you're about to see. So with that, I would like to introduce the Drama Club.
Thank you. No.
Clearly, we are the only people in the Genoa Drama Club with any actual talent.
Yeah, hopefully my line has better luck.
Can you guys hear me? Oh, I think you, okay, we're good. I almost had to put that away. Okay. On behalf of the Genoa Limelight, we would like to thank the Drama Club for their performance, and we would like to welcome you all to the 3rd Annual Talent Show and Senior Best Awards. Obviously, we are doing things a little differently this year, but we would like to add that these brave contestants will be competing for a personalized award after the show, as well as a $25 Google Play gift card. At the end of the last act, we will be opening up live voting. You will have the opportunity to cast your vote as many times as you would like while we announce the last 4 Senior Best Awards. We will then announce the winner today at the conclusion of the show. We ask that those in attendance be respectful to each of the acts, as each one of these performers deserves a round of applause just for having the courage to step out and display some of the acts that are not so easily displayed in our school setting.
Before our first act, we would like to introduce our judges. Joining us today is the famous, the legendary, is that Superman I see? No, it's better, Mr. Olemaker. Give him a round of applause.
Oh my god.
New to the judges' table this year is the beautiful Mrs. Fox.
Oh my god.
And the brilliant Brett Strickland. I would like to know, I'm not a student of your class anymore. Technically.
Big thanks to the judges for being here today. Our first act of the day will be performed by a second-time contestant, senior Emma Steinmiller.
A wave meant to wash me away, a tide that has taken me under. Sorrowing thin, left nothing to say, my voice drowned out in the thunder. But I won't cry, and I won't start to crumble. Whenever they try to shut me or cut me down, I won't be silenced. You can't keep me quiet. Won't tremble when you try it. All I know is I won't go speechless. 'Cause I'll weep when they try to suffocate me. Don't you underestimate me? 'Cause I know that I won't go speechless. And in stone, every rule, every word, centuries old and unbending. In your place, better seen in my head. Well, now that story is ending. 'Cause I cannot start to crumble. So come on, try to shut me and cut me down. I won't tremble when you try it. All I know is I won't go speechless, speechless. Let the storm in. I cannot be broken. No, I won't live unspoken, 'cause I know that I won't go speechless. Try to lock me in this cage. I won't just lay me down and die. I will take these broken wings and watch me burn across the sky. Hear the echo say, and I won't be silent. Though you want to see me tremble when you try it, all I know is I won't go speechless, speechless. 'Cause I'll breathe when they try to suffocate me. 'Cause you underestimate me. 'Cause I know that I won't go speechless. All I know is I won't go speechless, speechless.
Huge round of applause from the audience. Great job. Judges, what did you guys think?
Emma, my favorite quality of you as a person is that you never lose your voice. We have had many office chats, masks, shields, guests at musical. What we should be doing for prom, don't let the world ever take your voice.
Thank you.
So that was actually, I think, a very difficult song to sing. It has a wide range, and I was really impressed with how strong and powerful your high notes were. They're beautiful, so really well done, and I could tell there was like this adrenaline rush when you finished, so
yeah.
Great performance.
Thanks.
Emma, I love the way your confidence kind of grew from the start of the song, you know, when it starts off slower and then it gets stronger and you became more confident and your emotions became more pronounced. I thought it was really awesome. I know we probably have to keep moving, but I'm just curious, why'd you pick that song?
I don't know. I always love that song, and I just think it's something that I relate to.
Awesome. Well, you did great. It was great. Thanks.
Thank you.
Thank you for your comments, judges. Reminder, students, you will be voting at the end, so make sure to keep your favorite act in mind. Our first senior best category will be most likely to go off the grid. One of these winners may be leaving us even before graduations, and the winners are Olivia Tyson
and Nathan Rowe. What? What? It's not turning on? On the complete opposite end of the spectrum, our next category is most likely to live in Genoa. The winners are Emily Austin, and Andrew Blasey. Neither of them are here. Okay. Okay. Our next act will be performed by Maddie Coleman.
So how is everyone today? I'm letting Mr. Ed test the microphone real quick, so. All right. Count the years on one hand that we've been together. I need the other one to hold you, make you feel better. It's not a walk in the park to love each other. Bowing our fingers interlock, can't deny, you're worth it. 'Cause after all this time, I'm still into you. I should be over all the butterflies, but I'm into you. And baby, even on our worst nights, I'm into you. Let them wonder how we got this far, 'cause I don't really need to wonder at all. Yeah, after all this time, I'm still into you. Recount the night that I first met your mother, and on the drive back to my house, I told you that I loved you. You felt the weight of the world fall off your shoulder. And to your favorite song, we sang along to the start of forever. And after all this time, I'm still into you. I should be over all the butterflies, but I'm into you. And baby, even on our worst nights, I'm into you. Let them wonder how we got this far, 'cause I don't really need to wonder at all. Yeah, after all this time, I'm still into you. Something just makes sense, and one of those is you and I. Something just makes sense, and even after all this time, I'm into you. Baby, not a day goes by that I'm not into you. I should be over all the butterflies, but I'm into you. And baby, even on our worst nights, I'm into you. Let them wonder how we got this far, 'cause I don't really need to wonder at all. Yeah, after all this time, I'm still into you.
So judges, what do we think about that?
Maddie, I remember the first time I saw you do this, and I was pretty blown away that so much voice came out. And I don't know what it is, and I don't know if it's 21st century, and I'm not even supposed to say this, but girls and guitars are really cool. I don't know what it is. As a dad of a daughter, she wanted to rock with a guitar. I'd buy it tomorrow. Mm-hmm. Great job.
I do want to say my dad here plays a little guitar, and first stage band concert I ever got, I had a lot of guys like, oh, I didn't know she played guitar. And so it's, yeah.
I was super impressed that you could sing and play the guitar at the same time. I can't do that. It's, I think, a really difficult skill. Yeah. So well done.
Thank you.
I think you picked the perfect song for your voice. It was so cool. It was like kind of folksy and indie and a little bit quirky and cool. So you got up there, and I just think like the way you sang it and the way you played it, mm-hmm. it was perfect. Great job.
I don't know about you guys, but one of my favorite things about high school was attending the sports events. So next, I'd like to introduce our senior best category, best athlete. And the winners are Caitlin Cruikshank and Jacob Emerson. I know I have senioritis, but let's find out who is the worst case in the audience. The seniors who have the worst senioritis are Samantha DiVerna and Lane Horvath. Good job, Lane. Proud of you. Next up to perform is Ryan Lane and Sammy Richards.
I know girls don't think this is over with. Let's kick it old school.
To rock around, that's right, on time is tricky. Little girly, her hair was kind of curly. Went to her house and bust her out. I had to leave it early. Were really sleazy. All things you say and please me. Or spend some time and rock a rhyme. I just it's not that easy. And straight to rock around, that's right. Our time is tricky.
What do you think of that performance, judges?
That was so fun and cool. It reminded me of like middle school or high school. Like I wanted to get there and do it with you. Mr. O thinks he can do one of those moves. Super fun act. I loved it.
Yeah, that was awesome. There's something to be said for an act that doesn't take itself too seriously to kind of break itself up and have a little fun. You guys did a great job. I thought the finale was like twice, like you guys would pause, but then like the music kept rolling and you jumped right into more dancing. So great job. Really fun.
after that performance down there, I don't know that I've got much to add to this. Fantastic job.
One of the most important parts of being a high school athlete is being a student athlete. So for our next category, we will be announcing the biggest teacher's pets. Let's give a big round of applause to Sarah Dombowski and Fisher Bertok.
I may not have senioritis, but I'm always late to limelight class. Let's hope I'm not late to graduation like these people are. Most likely to be late to graduation are Olivia DeVerna,
Quentin Banks. Next up to perform is Bryce Lind. Let's give him a hand as he introduces his talent.
Hey everyone, I'm sure you all know me, so I'll just get right to it. Today I'll be showing you an edit I made recapping the Genoa Drama Club's YouTube series, Genoa High. They gave me an awesome opportunity to join them late last year, so I decided to make this as sort of a thank you for them, for that, and so much more. And before we start, I just wanted to say that I had to cut out a couple parts of the song towards the end because I'd already used up all the content that I had, and I didn't have any left to put in those areas. Oh, and I would like to point out to the judges that towards the end there are a few whoever, so don't freaking. Anywho, I'll stop rambling now. Thank you and enjoy.
And I can take you for a ride. I had a premonition that we fell into a rhythm where the music don't fall like glitter in the sky, glitter in my eyes, shining slowly. If you're feeling like you need a little bit of company, you met me at the perfect time. If you want me, I want you, baby. What's the go? I'll never take it. Don't make you wait. Underneath the tip of me, I feel it in our energy. I see it's written in the stars. We can go wherever, so let's do it now or never, baby. Nothing's ever, ever too far. Glitter in the sky, glitter in the eyes, shining slowly. Every time we get together, but whatever, let's go for more. Baby, what's the goal? I'm never taking it. I'm not giving it. Thank you.
So how that performance made you guys feel?
Bryce, I want to take a minute as the principal to thank you for everything that you've done this year. Taking the initiative to be a part of a group, I think has shown people that if you take a chance, people will accept you. And I've not told you this, but at the end, many of you may or may not know this, nobody's held more doors here. No one, including Mr. Lubke, has stacked more chairs here. Woo! So I just thank you for making GHS a better place.
I had no idea you were going to do that. So well job, well done keeping that a secret. You have always been Drama Club's number one fan since like your very first fan edit, and I could not be more tickled about that. So thank you, thank you, thank you. And I just love the love you have for the club, so thank you.
Bryce, I can't imagine the time it took to go through all the clips and find the ones that were, you know, the highlights and put them all together. And you've got a real talent for graphic design and editing and making it fun and fast with the music. So great job. Thanks for showcasing your talent.
Watch out for these next two seniors. They might steal your heart. The winners for Biggest Flirt are Samara Kontos and Devin D'Amelio. Now on to the goofiest people in our senior class. We have a class full of these clowns, but I guess only two can win. The winners for class clown are Josephine Schwalbe and Mason Hayes. I would like to bring to the stage Addie Baldoff and Sophie Cashin.
sisters. There were never such devoted sisters. Never had to have a chaperone. Caring, sharing, every little thing that we are wearing. When a certain gentleman arrived from Rome, she the dress and I stayed home. All kinds of weather, we stick together, the same in the rain or sun. Two different faces, but in tight places, we think and we act as one. Who's seen us know that not a thing could come between us. Many men have tried to split us up, but no one can. Lord help the mister who comes between me and my sister. And Lord help the sister who comes between me and my man. All kinds of weather, we stick together, the same in the rain or sun. Two different faces, but in tight places, we think and we act as one. Those who've seen us know that not a thing could come between us. Many men have tried to split us up, but no one cares. Lord help the mister who comes between me and my sister. And Lord help the sister who comes between me and my man. Sister, 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 don't come between me and my man.
Thank you. First off, I really hope you guys know what movie that's from. If not, it's just sad. But in any case, how'd you guys like it?
Well, I'll go first on this. I'm just going to tell you guys, I'm kind of scrambling a little bit here. Nate, it's really sad. I've never heard that in my life. I have no clue. So I'll pass it to one of you guys. You can tell me what song it is. As somebody who has no idea what this is from, I'm just going to tell you, like, you guys did great. It was well done. Your facial expressions were super interesting. For somebody who doesn't know it, there was something a little ominous and almost like creepy a little bit about like the lyrics. And like, at first I'm like, they're good sisters, but they're going to hurt each other and hurt other people. So really interesting. I'm going to say that. Tremendous job. You guys did great.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So I knew you were performing. I knew the song you were performing. I knew pretty much a lot of what your act was going to be, but when you walked out with those dresses on, I don't think my jaw has dropped that much in a long time. You look like the sisters from The Shining.
Oh, no.
Yep. But it's super cute. But no, first of all, your blend of voices together, gorgeous. Like, truly, you should take that on the road because it sounded recording quality. So I loved watching it. I obviously love to watch your like acting expressions, all that in there. So great job.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I would agree with Miss Fox completely in regards to the voices. The two came together like one voice. And I would definitely echo Mr. Strickland in that, not knowing the context either, it was terrifically terrifying. And the pink dresses kind of put it over the top too. Like, this is a moment that a lot of us will never forget, and I hope you guys have this memory the rest of your life too. That's fantastic. Great job.
Thank you.
Nate, I gotta know, what is it? Tell me real quick. What is it?
White Christmas. That's the
movie. Oh, okay, all right. I need to see that.
Sounds It's a great movie.
Aren't you a film teacher?
I'm too nervous to be a talk show host, but I don't think these two would. In fact, let's go have a seat after this and let them finish the show. Most likely to be a talk show host are Taylor Simmons and Zachary Burrow. Zach, did he leave already? Come on.
On the topic of performances, I will bet at least one of the winners of Most Musically Inclined is in this talent show. But we will see. The winners of Most Musically Inclined are Samantha Richards
and Mac Jensen.
Our next act is Ellie Huss.
You hold me down in the best way. No quarter from these pains that I slept on my heart for a feeling. Why can't I let my demons lie? Keep screaming into the pillow. Cause your touch still gets me stupid high. Oh glory, I'm a believer. Oh glory, I'm a driver. Wild horses. Wild horses. Wild horses. Run faster. Run faster. Run faster. Wild horses, run faster, run faster, run faster. You call my truth in the worst way, through the dirty ends of a broken smile, and I swear I'm not a pretender. Sometimes it's love who's the biggest, so I keep on damning the devil, and you'll keep on saying it's alright. Oh glory, I'm a believer. Oh Lord, I'm holding tight, but wild horses. Wild horses, wild horses, run faster, run faster, run faster. Wild horses, run faster, run faster, run faster.
Judges, what are your thoughts?
Ellie, I have seen my share of ballet before, but to see it at this eye level, with your feet directly at our eyes, amazing. Incredible talent, a greater appreciation than I ever knew that I could have. Well done.
So I've seen Save the Last Dance enough times to know that that was so good. Up on your toes like that for such a long time, so many of those combinations in a row is very impressive. And to get out here as a freshman and really just kill it takes a lot of confidence, and I love that you have that, so well done. Yeah!
Lily, yeah, just to kind of echo what the other one said, I mean, that's clearly something that you put a lot of time into, I'm guessing, over a series of years. And I think it's really great that you were brave enough to come on out here and do something serious and earnest and something that mattered to you. So thanks for showing your talent to everybody. It was really great.
Thank you, judges. Wow, look at all these cameras. We must be famous. Get my good side. Oh wait, paparazzi's here for the students most likely to be famous. These winners are Helena Kwiatkowski and Derek Reitnauer. While the cameras are still here, it only makes sense to announce the best actor and actress. These two seniors are Emma Steinmiller and Jonah Goodrich.
For the award, but I'll take it.
For our final act, we have the returning champion, Mr. Drake Hamilton, will perform for us.
Duet, Mr. Strickland.
Come
Thank you.
unfortunately, or I don't want anything bad to be said about that, but unfortunately, I have to let them voice their opinions. So have at it, I guess.
That was really cool. It sounded very like West Coast, or I don't know, like that kind of like upbeat but like mellow sound to it. I really liked it. Is it an original? I could tell. It was very good. Nice job, Drake.
Drake, today you showed us why you are the reigning talent show champion. Last year, you know, you did fantastic, came back, put on another great show. I just think, like, you know, a performance like that, we're able to see why you did so well last time, too. I mean, it's unique, it's original, it's all your own stuff. And the way you built that from the ground up and kept layering it over, it was awesome, very impressive. So thanks for coming out and doing it again your senior year. Good job.
Drake, I think the hardest part about being good at something is people expect you to be good every single time. And I said to Mrs. Fox before you started, I said he's going to crush this. And you did. And the musicianship going into whatever that is, that's just amazing to me. Like, I don't know what that is. I don't know how they connect. I don't know how you made happen. But kudos to you for another fantastic performance. Great job.
If we could have another huge round of applause for Drake and all the acts that came out today. It takes a huge amount of courage to come up here and do this. We will now be opening the voting and putting the link on the screen. Nice. Students, vote as much as you want in the next 10 to 15 minutes while we announce the last four senior best categories. Unlimited. So if you want to draw, if you want to vote 15 times for Drake, go ahead. It's possible. Make him sponsor. This is it. Yeah, I was there.
For our next senior best category, we are going to announce the one that we should all be afraid of. Look out after school because these seniors are the scariest drivers. Those people are Sierra Pyman and Ryan Schaefer.
Now, I don't think I've changed too much over my high school years, but these people surely did. The most changed are Aislinn Burr and Blaine Malushnik. Most changed. He asked. Thank you.
And finally, for what everyone has been waiting for, the final two categories. This next category is all about friendships. These two are this year's best friends, and they are Mason Hayes and Lane Horvath.
And, Oh, they both get one, and then there's one for the girls, too.
Stop.
Let me announce it.
Where's
and for the girls, Sarah Dombowski and Reagan Nye. And we are saving the best the best for last. This next category is for couple that never was. I guess there's still time, right, Sarah? Prom is coming up. But that's up to them to decide. And the winners for couple who never was are Sarah Dombowski and Fisher Bertok. Three-time winner. Congratulations, Sarah.
Watching today. Congrats to the senior best winners, and one round of applause for all our wonderful acts today. So we are going to take a 5-minute break to get the
voting
in. Should we read them?
Oh yeah, just read it again. Would you like to read that?
Sure. To the senior best winners, again, if you would like to get with the person you won your award with and take your own picture, please do so by Monday and email it to Mr. Hurt. If we do not hear from you, we will use the picture that Riley took today. And that's it. 5-minute break.
We'll be right back.
let's do this and then you can... Okay. And then I'm saying this. I'll say it after this. That was really loud.
Echo, echo.
I know, I can't see.
I took a selfie.
Get in, Timmy. Tim, you're not even going to get in.
Where is he? You realize that they're still watching live.
Are they still recording?
I don't know. No.
We're waiting.
Last picture.
Sure. Oh. Go ahead.
Go.
What's up, guys?
Hey, what up? Haven't seen you in.
They're taking a picture.
They're taking a picture.
What?
Here, give me that picture. Drake is the winner.
Yeah. We good.
What? Yeah.
We good. Okay. Oh, let's get out of.
I want to be in the picture.
Miss Richard
Tom. It just came off.
Oh, wait. What is the person? Back. Oh, that's it. Yeah. Okay. Now looking at the votes, we would like to announce the winner of this year's talent show as voted by the student body.
You guys guessed it. It's Drake.
Greg, picture. Okay, yeah, give me a second. Okay.
Drake is the winner. Is there anything you'd like to say?
Two-time winner.
Two-time
winner, back-to-back defending champion.
Stream my album, Three Sons.
Congrats to all the seniors, and most especially to those who had the courage to perform, and what a display of talent we have here today. We hope you join the show.
Enjoy
the show.
That's it.
That's all we got.
Underclassmen, find your way back to general population. Seniors, you are dismissed for the weekend.